to the class.
In the previous class, we have learnt about menstruation. In the menstruation, we have learnt about Heron's formula, surface area of cuboid and cube, volume of cuboid and cube. We shall revise one after the other. First, let us take Heron's formula. For Heron's formula, area of the triangle is equal to root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C square units, where S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. S is the semi-perimeter of the triangle. I repeat, area of the triangle is equal to root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C square units. S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. S is the semi-perimeter of the triangle. I hope all of you remember Heron's formula. We shall see one problem based on the formula. The problem is, using Heron's formula, find the area of triangle whose sides are 10 cm, 24 cm, 26 cm. They have given the sides. We need to find the area of triangle. Because here all the sides are different, it is easy to calculate using Heron's formula. What is the formula of Heron's formula? Yes, area of triangle is equal to root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C square units. Solution. Let A is equal to 10 cm, B is equal to 24 cm, C is equal to 26 cm. What is the formula of area of triangle? Area of triangle is equal to root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C into square units. They have given only the sides, that is A, B, C. We need to find the S. What is S? Semi-perimeter of the triangle. How to find semi-perimeter? Yes, S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. A is 10 plus B is 24 plus C is 26 divided by 2. If you sum up all these three values, you get S is equal to 60 divided by 2. Two tables, it goes 30 times. That is 2 one time, 2 30 times. So you get S is equal to 30 centimeter. You have found the semi-perimeter of the triangle. It is easy to calculate area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C square units. We have got S value. In the question they are given A, B, C. Let us take the value and substitute in the formula. Root of S is 30 into S minus A is 30 minus 10 into S minus B is 30 minus 24. S minus C is 30 minus 26. So if you take root 30 minus 10 you get 20 into 30 minus 24 you get 6, 30 minus 26 you get 4, which is equal to, if you simplify all the value into prime factorization, if you cancel out the terms using the root, that is you have 3, right? 3, 2 times you have. You can take it as 3 square and cancel out the square and 2 like that. Likewise, you have to take for each one. You get 3 into 2 into 5 into 2 into 2. So, if you simplify 3 into 2 into 5 into 2 into 2, 2 3 2s are 6, 6 5s are 30, 30 into 2 60, 60 into 2 you get 120 centimeters square. Once again, I repeat how to find the area of a triangle using Heron's formula. You have to apply the formula, that is area of triangle is equal to root of s into s minus a into s minus b into s minus c square unit. To find your semi-perimeter, you have to use the formula s is equal to a plus b plus c divided by 2. Using that, you will get s value. You can substitute the s and the side value in the formula. You can get area of triangle. Next, we'll move on to the next topic. Surface area of a cuboid and cube. We have learned TSA of a cuboid, that is total surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 into L into B plus B into H plus L into H square units. That is 2 into LB plus BH plus LH square units. LSA of a cuboid is equal to 2 into L plus B into H square units. So we have also learned about cube, right? So we can take total surface area of a cube is equal to 6a square units. Lateral surface area of a cube is equal to 4a square units. I hope all of you remember these formula. Am I right? Yes. We'll see a problem based on these formula. Find the TSA of a cuboid whose length, breadth, height are 7.5 meter, 3 meter and 5 meter respectively. Here in this question, they ask us to find the TSA of a cuboid, which is total surface area of a cuboid. They have given the length, breadth, height. So let us take solution. Given length L is equal to 7.5 meter, B is equal to 3 meter, H is equal to 5 meter. Total surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus LH square units. We can substitute the given values in the formula. 2 into L value is 7.5 meter. That is 7.5 into B is 3 plus BH is 3 into 5 plus L is 5, H is 7.5. Which is equal to 2 into 22.5 plus 15 plus 37.5. If you add 22.5 plus 15 plus 37.5, you get 75. That is equal to 2 into 75. If you multiply 2 into 75, you get 150 meter square. We have found the total surface area of a cuboid. How will you find your lateral surface area of a cuboid? Yes. You have to use the formula of lateral surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 into L plus B into H square units. You can use the given value in the in the formula and substitute it and get the value of lateral surface area of cuboid. I hope all of you clear with the cuboid sum, am I right? Shall we move on to the cube sum? If the lateral surface area of a cube is 600 cm square, then find the total surface area. In this question, they are given the lateral surface area of a cube is 600 cm square. They ask us to find the total surface area of cube. Okay. You know how to find total surface area, right? You know the formula of lateral surface area of cube as well as total surface area of a cube. First, let us take lateral surface area and find the a square value. Then we can substitute in the total surface area of cube. Solution. What is the formula of lateral surface area of a cube? Yes. Lateral surface area of a cube is equal to 4a square cubic units. Lateral surface area is equal to 600 centimeter square. We know the formula of lateral surface area is 4a square. So let us substitute here. 4a square is equal to 600. A square is equal to 600 divided by 4. Since it is 4a square, when I move to the other side, it becomes division. So a square is equal to 600 divided by 4. You can cancel out this term. 4 table, it goes one time. This 600 goes 150 times. So we can take a square is equal to 150. We got a square value. So it is easy to calculate total surface area of cube since we know the a square value. What is the formula of total surface area of a cube? Yes, total surface area of a cube is equal to 6a square square units. Here we know the a square value, so we can substitute it and get the total surface area of a cube is equal to 6 into 150. 6 into 150 is equal to 900 centimeter square. Once again, I repeat this sum. In this question, they are given the relative surface value. So we need to find the total surface area of a cube. To find my total surface area, I need my a value, that is a square. So I am taking the relative surface area value and the formula, that is 4a square is equal to 600. If you take a square is equal to 600 divided by 4, you get a square value. Since we know a square value, it is easy to calculate the total surface area of a cube using the formula. Total surface area of a cube is equal to 6a square square units. You can substitute the a square value in the formula and get the total surface area of a cube. I hope you are clear with the surface area of cube and cuboid. Let us move on to volume of cuboid and cube. Volume of a cuboid is equal to L into B into H cubic units. Volume of cube is equal to A cube cubic units. A few important conversions. They are 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1 milliliter. 1000 centimeter cube is equal to 1 liter. 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liters. These are the important conversion which we will be using in the question to find our volume of the cube or volume of cuboid. Let us see the problem. Find the volume of a cuboid whose dimension are length is equal to 12 cm, breadth is equal to 8 cm, height is equal to 6 cm. In this question, they ask us to find volume of a cuboid. They have given the length, breadth and height. So it is easy to calculate, right? What is the formula of volume of a cuboid? Yes, volume of a cuboid is equal to L into B into H cubic units. Solution. L is equal to 12 cm, B is equal to 8 cm, H is equal to 6 cm. Volume of cuboid is equal to L into B into H. Let us substitute the given value. L is 12 into 8, B is 8, H is 6. 12 into 8 into 6, if you multiply this three term, you get volume of cuboid. So volume of cuboid is equal to 12 into 8, 6 are 48. So volume of cuboid is equal to 576 centimeter cube. Since it is volume, you have to mention it as cube. Okay. Once again, I repeat this sum. In the question, they have asked us to find volume of cuboid and the given length, breadth and height. It is easy to calculate using the formula. When you substitute length, breadth, height value in the formula of volume of cuboid, you get volume of cuboid value. How will you calculate volume of cube? Yes, what is the formula of volume of cube? Volume of cube is equal to a cube cubic units. For what is a? Yeah, that is side. In the question, if they are given the side and ask us to find the volume of cube, means you have to substitute the side in the formula. That is, in the value of a, you have to substitute and get the volume of cube. I hope all of you clear with this. I'll give you some practice sums. Kindly practice and revise for your test. Practice sums. The length of the sides of a triangular field are 28 meter, 15 meter and 41 meter. Calculate the area of the field and find the leveling the field at the rate of rupees 20 per meter square. In this question, they ask us to find the length of the sides. That is, you have to use the Heron's formula and find the length of the sides of triangular field and calculate and find the cost, that is the value which you are getting, multiply it with this cost value and you get the cost of leveling field. Next question is, three identical cubes of side 4 cm are joined end to end. Find the TSA and LSA of the new resulting cube. Or here they are given in cube. So you have to find the, for cuboid you have to find length, breadth and height. So in cube we know only this side. We already know volume of cube is equal to volume of cube. And using that you can take it the side as length is equal to 4 plus 4. For breadth you can take it as 4 and height you can take it as 4. And substitute it in the formula of TSA of a cuboid and LSA of a cuboid and find the new resulting cuboid. The next question is, a metallic cube with side 15 cm is melted and formed into cuboid if the length and height of the cuboid is 25 cm and 9 cm respectively, then find the breadth of the cuboid. Here you have to take volume of cube is equal to volume of cuboid. You have to take volume of cube formula and the volume of cuboid formula to find your breadth of the cuboid. Okay, let me ask few questions whether you have understood the today's class. How will you calculate TSA and LSA of a cuboid whose side is 5 cm? Yes, you will substitute the formula. What is the formula of LSA of a cuboid? LSA of a cuboid is equal to 2 into L plus B into H square units. TSA of a cuboid? TSA of a cuboid is equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus HL into square units. Let me ask another question. Write the formula of volume of cube. I think all of you are writing, right? Yes. Let me say, volume of cube is equal to A cube cubic units. I hope all of you remember what we have learnt in the today's class. We will send the Kahoot quiz. Kindly play the game and learn. Thank you, children.